The city marked the start of the new year by jumping in Lake Ontario.
3, 2, 1!
Cole just watching this. Toronto's annual polar bear dip took place at Sunnyside Beach at noon. Some participants chose to wear colorful costumes instead of their bathing suits, and this event helps raise money for local charities. It was canceled last year due to dangerous ice conditions.